Support for flood recovery is one step closer to fruition, and we have a glimpse at where it's earmarked for. The Water Resource Development Act of 2024 would authorize the Army Corps of Engineers to do projects like flood control and ecosystem restoration. The legislation from Senator Peter Welch advanced out of committee, and he outlined some priorities for Vermont. He highlighted funding for the Wrightsville, Eastbury, and Waterbury dams and commissioning a study of the Winooski River.